Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I'm going to show you how to get Instagram Messenger updates in your Android mobile. At same time, some users are asked to me why this messenger icon is not showing up in Instagram newsfeed section, but in my device it only shows that share icon. So how to get it? And this issue only occurs if you create the new Instagram account. So anyway, here I show the two methods to overcome this issue. And the first method is, now in this homepage section, in bottom it shows some icons. So here you can press this profile picture icon, and it shows my profile bio. So here I try to press this horizontal three lines icon. So finally I get the one option called update messaging. So just press this option, and it shows one message. There is a new way to message on Instagram. So just click to update. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. So once the update process is completed, and go back to your homepage section. But friends, now this time you can see this messenger icon is visible in my homepage section, and this trick works for me. So at same time, if maybe this trick not works for you, just try this another one. So by simply long press on your Instagram app icon and go to app info. So now I try to clear my entire Insta app data, but friends, don't worry about it. All your posts and reels are very safe, so just do it. So once you've done these processes, and then try to log in your Instagram account. So I hope the second method also works for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.